Hill's money and his brutality make him the most powerful man in the neighborhood, according to Metro Detective Neil Trugman.
He compared himself to a big-time mob figure. There was no fear.